say it a little bit farther.
They say the tongue is the perfect weapon. All I hang around nowadays is verse perfection. I knew these three niggas for years, but when they each get in that booth, they make a first impression time and time again. I just want them to rhyme again on some fan shit. I used to rock boom in a hoopty on a Van Wick with my man Vic, rest his soul, before I had a clue what Joe was like. I used to cop clues just to hear what Joe would write. Novel used to tell me me and Crooked sounded so alike. A 07 XXL shoot, he came over like I'm Crook. I'm like, oh, hi, pleasure to meet you, brother. 7 years later, I'm like, wow, I met my brother on a freshman cover. We saw the world together, back of that bus, fucking girls together. Got home and broke up with our girls together. Homie, this is special. Y'all rescued me from special forces back home, forced to wear 38 special, cause none of them jam, yeah. Summer Jam was cool, but we hung in Japan. I don't think y'all niggas truly understand. I used to think my only way out of the hood was through the number man. Get drunk and pop shit about running the can. Damn, a whole lot to look forward to. Poppy, I was going through what any other thorough nigga in my hood was going through. The G-code, I know it's true. You throw at every one of them niggas before they throw at you. Back then, I thought that made me real. Listening to myself now, that shit just gave me chills, man. Cause I'd have missed this bus. I mean, this private jet, no middle seats, cause it's just us. Shit. All of this cause I can spit. It's crazy how it get when you can say that shit. For the haters being a bitch like he ain't making no grip. I just bought my lady a whip without a radio hit, bitch. I'd rather talk to you niggas cause really it could be on the way I'm off for you niggas, feel me? So let's just leave it at that. Cause if I decide to crumble paper, it ain't the rewrite raps. I got shooters on retainer that'll bring me your medulla in containers. Please be on your cool behavior, homie. And let's just leave it at that. I know I said that shit before, but I'm trying to save y'all from a war.
Yeah, you know how you got a godmother? I got a god-grandmother. Addie Mae Johnson, man, I just got the phone call tonight that she passed away, man. You know what I'm saying? She went to the other side. Addie Mae, I still got that brute cologne you bought for me for my birthday. I love you. Let me holler.
I was opening up a can of Spam, putting ketchup on fake meat. Still thankful though, cause so many hungry nights I ate sleep. Talking to my cousin before I dropped him off in Grape Street. He said, Crook, who we gotta kill to get you a Dre beat? Cause I don't wanna see you on this ratchet shit these niggas is on. And how come these niggas don't pick up the phone for you to get on the song? I said, probably cause I'ma pick them apart as soon as I get in the zone. And I definitely didn't condone dick riding, so I did it alone. Industry don't want a real nigga to creep in. Fuck it, I'ma sneak in. And fuck going back to that bookstore I used to sleep in. My homie let me stay on Saturday and Sunday. I used to be homeless like the weekend. Same three outfits, switching them shits till the weekends. Drowning in my sauce, drinking till I'm sinking in the deep end. Made myself a promise, I'ma be the one in the end. With these rehabilitation bars, I'ma clean them up with a pen. Then my problems gon' be over and solved. They finally let me in that damn door. Now I hope it revolves. Let me out of this motherfucker. Too many corny ass, bitch ass, kiss ass, punk ass, buster ass, fuck ass niggas. Faggots playing hide the salami. This is a snake business, my nigga, and I ain't the swami. Nah, this is Crooked. Remember, I wrap circles around your favorite MC while calling George Zimmerman a bitch on cable TV in a racially profiled hoodie using BET cipher just to push my agenda. I'm Dominic Wycliffe, I'm James' son. Even though he wore a condom, I busted through and I can't forget where I came from. I keep hearing that it's real niggas in the game. Aight, name some. All I know is rap's a circus, you're reaching again. Y'all bleaching your skin. Your bastard searching for plastic surgeons to make sure that all of your facial features are thin. You're turning hip-hop to pop, you maggot singing again. Just snap your finger and spin. What the fuck you rapping for? And motherfucker Grammy just handing bitches to Macklemore. I don't need you to tell me that I'm more gifted than a Capricorn born before Christmas, get it? Y'all on some nonsense, and I'm the type to laugh soon as I hear about Donald Sterling's bitch choking on Magic's Johnson.
I'm cool, calm, collective, smooth. I come from using coupons with a true mom with a
infectious views. Number one, would you honor and respect the rules? I'm 5'9" tall, but boy, when I'm standing next to dudes, it's like I'm standing on a stepping stool. Except when I'm standing with the wrecking crew. We can turn the tables if we can just make these records move. I know, it's easier said than done, but until the day that I'm done and dead, I'll be remembered by most shit being done than said. Listening to rap, you gon' hear lies told, but not from me and not on this. This one goes out to every blogging columnist around the globe. I want my rhyme flow solidified in time, so I gotta get on my grind, bro. I'm thankful for the success that I had with M, but honestly, he could've sold more records than that on his own in a blindfold. And all I'm picturing is my daddy with his arms folded, looking at me with that look like, that's cool, but get your own. Confidence breeds success when it's spoke on. Then Patron comes into play, then it's postponed. For whatever reason, Shady Records still believes in us, and whatever they see in us, Interscope don't. Comments being made like niggas old and they pathetic. Now how many times have we proved niggas wrong? And how many niggas you think gon' come out of them offices and try to show up when we blow up? Some are gon' even try to take the credit. While we was doing the album, the Justice League manager was like, them niggas' album ain't never coming out. Them niggas don't even like each other. Well, fuck the Justice League manager. I would tell you to tell him I said it, but talk behind backs is for amateurs, bitches, fake niggas and punks. I don't know it all, I just know how to ball and go out and get eight figures in chunks. I'm a fucking warrior. I'm a true survivor of having death at your doorstep. Drama in euphoria. That's probably why I looked at that bottle like that's euphoria. When you an addict, nobody gotta ask if you wanna drink. That habit will actually ask you for you, and that'll destroy you. Take it from a G. They call me a soul survivor, cause my soul then floated on to the crossroads for change mode and toll for drivers. I made my oldest a promise to keep my balls off the net and stay devoted to his mama.
Let me get a nickel. Tell me, what if this is big as I'm supposed to be? I'd hate for that to get confirmed. Don't take the hope from me, cause that's a deep threat. I mean, I'd like to think that I ain't take a peek at my peak, yet I got my feet wet. In 98, they said I was close to my deathbed. Bombing fluid on my cig and was a meth head. Was hard back then, ain't have a car back then. Stealing on mates had me wishing I had TVs in the headrest. Big suicidal thoughts was getting them through. Would've took my life had I known who I was giving it to. Mama screaming, listen to rules if you gon' live in this roof. In retrospect, hidden jewel to help me get in this booth. Now my notoriety's trumping how incognito I try to be. Even make my bitches keep it low, they on their Nile. I don't trust none of these hoes. Sad part is I'm such a tortured soul. I had that thought when I proposed. Shoot it up, bringing my hand while in my head I'm saying fuck this bitch. Makes sense that she was thinking even less of me. Got ruined in my youth when the first one got the best of me. When she said she'd never leave, then she left. Fuck y'all expect of me. That resentment only had me fucking different bitches different weeks. But most of them was bad, that made it bittersweet. Those are growing pains, call it paying dues. She killed the nigga then birthed one over the same move. We could hit the hookah spot or do a dinner, but thanks to my baby mother, I'll bust anywhere but in her. Cause a baby for her is just a problem I'll be stuck with. Like what gives? So nah, I ain't arrogant, but my nut is I'm scarred. Happened years ago, I'm still affected. If she suck and swallow it, she'll get high. It's pill infested, 500 proof, laced with addict deficiencies. But absent in my son, another oath to inconsistency. Looking at all my life's typos. Just trying to remove the fat, provide the light bulb. Two words for my enemies, die slow. Full-time pyros, we do this with our eyes closed. Word up, man. One more time for the half-wits and the simpletons. It go. Two words for my enemies, die slow. Full-time. Fuck it. Word. Slaughter La Familia. Yeah, I mean, no matter what, we rap. So let's rap.